guys, I hope you all are doing good. I'm also doing just fine. So I'm back again with another video, and this is gonna be a review video, a review about a new palette I received yesterday, which is this one, Take Me to Brazil by BH Cosmetics. And I was very excited to try this palette, and I was kind of worried about what kind of look I should try. But then again, I tried a sunset inspired makeup look yesterday, and some of you liked that look. So I thought maybe I should try a sunset inspired cut crease. Cut crease is my another favorite, and sunset inspired makeup is my recent favorite. So I tried to make a combo of these two. And if you want to know about this palette, like how this works, what kind of pigmentation it has, please continue watching. To prime my face, I will use Etude House Fix and Fix Primer. Using LA Girl HD Concealer, I will do some color correction in my face. As for foundation today, I'm gonna use a BB cream. This is also from Etude House. Etude House BB Matte Cream. As for my eye base, I will use Misha Perfect Concealer. To make my face, I will use Benne Luxury Banana Powder. While my face is being baked, I'm gonna do some eyebrow work. Today I'm going to use two different eyebrow pencils. One is from It Skin, this is kind of dark brown color, and the other one is from Tony Moly, and really lovely eyebrow pencil, which is a black one. At first I will draw an outline, then I will fill in the gap slowly. Swipe off the extra loose powder slowly. To contour my face and nose, I will use Misha Color Beam Shader. To blush my cheeks, I will use Tony Moly Cheek Tone Powder. To highlight my face, I will use Beauty Treats Strobing Highlighter Palette. This is from It Skin Baby Face Lip Liner. This lipstick is from Koibana Neston Viva Lipstick. Now we will start our eye makeup. Today I will use Tony Moly Gel Eyeliner. Now we will curl our lashes and use It's Skin Baby Face Petite Mascara afterwards. These eyelashes are handmade and they're from Taiwan. I bought it from an online shopping site here, Gmarket. So this was my final look, and as you can see, my eyes have never been this much colorful before. If you want a colorful palette or a palette with great color combination, this Take Me to Brazil palette is just for you. But if you would rather try a nude makeup, you should skip it, because no, it's not for you. But as for me, I love being colorful, I love being in a festive makeup, so I would give this palette 10 on 10, of course. And yes, I would definitely recommend this to everyone. So this was all about today's makeup tutorial. I hope to see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye.